My name's Callum Trudgeon and I work here at the Leach as one of the production potters. I feel it's a privilege to work here, obviously with the history that the place has, but even just ignoring all that sort of thing, it's really great to work here with the people that I do work with and to have trained and learned how to make pots, and probably I feel the best way I could have, doing the numbers and just having influences from people from all around the world. And I'd say that's how I feel about working here. I suppose it's the progression in skills. Obviously, as I said, with me training here, it's quite a big learning curve, and I feel just seeing how I personally develop, as well as how that influences my own work and how I'm progressing generally is. I find it's quite a challenge to make the standard ware, to make to other people's designs. I find that's quite a challenge because you're trying to see it through someone else's eyes almost, and because when I'm doing my own work, it's very clear to me whether it's good or bad. But I think when you're doing someone else's shape, and it's more of a challenge to understand exactly what it is they're after, I think. So, other than the basics in terms of the actual skills I've learned, the making as well as all the other sides, the glazing, the fire and the clay prep. On top of that, I've learned about aesthetics and I suppose to an extent about the sort of value of work, how you value your time and how you, productivity that you have at work. Yeah, just being able to enjoy your work and see something at the end of it. I think that's what I've learned, while I've been here. I didn't really have any pottery skills before I came to the Leach, so they trained me. I'd done an evening class, so I'd done a very basic amount of skills, but my craft skills in pottery terms has all been here, so I've had a huge progression in skills. Yeah.
In one word, describe your experience at the Leach.
Manic.